Everybody trying to cheat as much as they can. Larkin wins the draw.
And Rasmussen will go right off for Brinkett. He was on in case Dillon got waved out, because faceoffs can be important in neutral ice and overtime 3-on-3. Here comes Larkin. One-on-one with the captain of Montreal, Suzuki. To Brinkett. Dillon Larkin has it.
He go for a shot.
Four to Brinkett. Larkin with Wallman in front of the goal. There's a shot just high. He let that one rip. And he bumps Suzuki. Larkin will go for a change. So too will Wallman. Now DeBrincat will follow. Sider. Comper. Raymond for Detroit. Matheson is going to start for Montreal tonight. Approaching 27 minutes of ice time. Far and away their leader.
Goal.
And to think he's minus six the previous two games coming in. You wouldn't know it by watching him tonight. Sean Monahan played it back to nobody. Gooley for Monahan. Six goals, 12 points in the season. Raymond's got it. He's got some help.
Good conquer.
Gooley, the good skater, coming back with Comper.
Oh.
Raymond to Comper, and nobody there.
If Raymond doesn't double clutch on that, he's got himself a scoring chance and maybe a goal.
Sider, Comper, Raymond. Save made by Caden Primo. October 30th, New York. What a comeback night this was. Against the Islanders. Getting it back from Comfort. Lucas Raymond.
Just one little bad bounce for the Islanders. Cost them that extra point that night. That's all it takes.
Red Wings with three in the third that night. And then the winner in overtime.
Well, let's see if Joe Valeno's good speed. He's had a good rest. That can pay off here with 3-on-3 and lots of ice.
With Kopp and Wallman. Matheson for Montreal. Dvorak and Suzuki. Matheson brings it in. Matheson right to the goal, and a save made by Reimer. Back for Valeno. Montreal changing.
Oh boy.
Stolen away from Kopp. Suzuki to win in overtime. No. Couldn't beat Reimer that time, Suzuki. And a save there off the toe of the right pad by Reimer.
And the guys are tired to run for Detroit. They got no gas.
Puck going off now. And Valeno will await the change. As Sherratt comes over the board for Wallman. With Larkin. The former Canadian shot was stopped by Primo. Larkin's got it. Away from Gooley. Looks for the slot, the shot.
Oh my God!
Just wide from DeBrincat. Left there for Larkin. Larkin wheeling around behind. For DeBrincat. Now with some room, DeBrincat right in. Save made by Primo from point blank range. Gooley dumps one out of the air by Caulfield. Reimer, and then gets bumped, wanted to play it.
You got a 2-on-1
by Caulfield the other way. Here's DeBrincat with Larkin, and the whistle's gone at the other end.
Oh my goodness, what is going on here? You got a penalty? We got penalties here, Larkin. We got a minute 33 to go. They just pointed at Larkin. I don't know what the heck's going on. Whoa.
May have to be a guy from the ice for Reimer, I think.
Detroit penalty number 47 minus, 2 minute minor for holding the stick.
Right. So someone from the ice has to serve it, who was on the ice.
Wow.
For Reimer, and Newsy Lalonde doesn't like it. He inadvertently stepped into Caulfield, and then they say he held Caulfield's stick.
He tried to pick it. Did the best job that he could do to, like he was falling down and couldn't help it. And there was Suzuki. Go to the back end. Pretty good darn deep right there, boy. And then DeBrincat just misses the net. on the first one, and this one, supreme stop by Primo. Boy. Wow.
You know, and it was inconsequential, really, to the play where it was long gone that Caulfield was even going to go get back. And then it's the interpretation that he held Caulfield's stick.
Well, now that you're in 3-on-3,
we're going to see it again. So he wanted to move the puck and never really had hold of it. But as he was trying to...
You got to make the call.
Yeah?
Yeah, you got to make it. You can't help it. he tried to masquerade it, but there's no way to masquerade that, especially it's Caulfield, too, who's gone back on the ice. And boy, you've got a minute and 33 here, and the faceoff now is highly, highly critical.
Sure is, and very good faceoff man. Well, two, really. Monahan and Comfer. Monahan able to get it back to Matheson. So 4-on-3. Canadians looking for their first win in 5 and off the crossbar. Suzuki wired it, beat Reimer, but off the post.
Well, surprised he took that shot, really, with 4-on-3. Close as it was, but I mean, when you're 4-on-3, you should be able to get a pop within 15 feet of the net, not 30.
Face-off win by the Canadians.
I'm sure they're looking to get it in the hands of 22.
I would think so, and he's got it now. 4 goals in the season for Cole Caulfield. Lane taken away by Wallman. And Caulfield off the heel of his stick. Back from Matheson. Circling is Suzuki. Who has it now? Back to Matheson. Caulfield, there it is. He'll put in one time it. Now he shoots and scores. Caulfield with the overtime winner for Montreal on the power play. They win it 3-2, their first win in 5. And the Red Wings have lost 2 straight.
Comfort doesn't want to give it up. He's really upset at something. A lot of passion in this game tonight, boy. Comfort just not gonna, he doesn't want to leave the ice. He's going towards the penalty box right now with 2 referees over there, and he's giving him a piece of his mind about something that happened on the ice. The linesman trying to keep him away.